Hello, today we will be talking to you about cigarette butt pollution, and we will be showing you an animation including a fish and 1 liter of water with a cigarette butt over 96 hours. Is that good?
Also, did you know it costs the United States $11 billion to clean up trash annually? 18 billion cigarette butts are sold each day.
And 38% of pollution is actually cigarettes.
Once a cigarette is polluted in the ocean, it stays there for about 10 years, killing 2 to 5 fish. If there's 2.5 trillion cigarettes in the ocean, that's a lot of fish being killed. That's approximately 5 trillion fish.
What you're about to watch is an animation of one fish in a liter of water with one cigarette butt. Within 96 hours or 4 days, the fish will die no matter what. This shows how the toxins in the ocean will kill the fish. And this could be very bad because there are tons and tons of cigarette butts littered each day.
We hope you enjoyed the video and animation.
Go green and go Senators!